I walk into the Fine and Performing Arts Center. There should be people here. No one is in sight. I hear the phantom noises of people in the distance, but I can't tell where they are. I calmly walk through the hallways, each as empty as the last, paying them no more mind than in the beginning. I utilize such an advantageous opportunity to explore the building. I walk in a dark room through a large, unlocked door. Inside, I stand still for a minute to adjust my eyes and notice the massive black curtains and rigging of a large backstage. So I walk amongst them, running my hand along their velvety surfaces. I come to an opening, and a faint glow appears in front of me, revealing a vacant grand piano. I look to my left, I look to my right. I am alone. I move to the piano, carefully running my fingers along its glossy surface until I stand beside its solid black bench. I look around again. I am alone. I sit, and the bench gently crackles and creaks. My body calms. I feel no stress. I feel no anxiety. I feel love, and I feel loved. The stone-like white keys feel soft on my fingertips as I gently position my hands to a place where I feel at home. Sudden drops in tone, matched by the abundant yet subtle rising progression, fills my heart with a passionate love for life. I feel as though I simply want to cry tears of joy. Joy unlike any other. A joy heralding reality and a sense of existence, for in this moment I feel alive. I close my eyes and continue playing. I don't look around. I am alone. And it is wonderful.